how to prepare vegetable curry. First of all, you chop your vegetables that you are going to use. In this case, it's cauliflower. We shall also use some green pepper, marshmallow, we shall use onions, tomatoes, we shall use, mainly those are the ingredients that we are going to use. Those are the chopped tomatoes. After that, prepare your source of fire. In this case, we shall use the charcoal stove. You put in some cooking oil. You put them there. You put some cooking oil. So now we are preparing the marshmallow. We are cutting it, slicing it into small chops.
I'm going to say good one and good one.
So now it's on fire. Then after that, you smash it. You have to smash it so that it's like a paste, sort of. Then you prepare your curry. Those are the other spices that we use, curry powder, because we shall use also curry powder. You prepare it. So now we are smashing it. We are smashing the onions, the tomatoes, so that it becomes a paste. Then after you put in these other ingredients, the cauliflower, the marshmallow, and what else, then you put in the curry powder.